Saints game at Hereford was called off, and Bristol City's impressive 15-game unbeaten run came to an end in Devon.
Danny Wilson made 10 changes to the side, which thrashed Bury 4-1 on Saturday, and things started to go wrong for the young replacements midway through the half. Ivan Testamitanu fouling Martin Gritton in the box, and former England under-18 striker Ian Stonebridge then made no mistake with the spot kick. 1 minute remained until a concerted spell of pressure from Plymouth was eventually rewarded when Martin Gritton headed home a sloppily defended cross. Plymouth effectively sealed the win with 15 minutes remaining at Home Park. City failed to clear a corner and the ball landed kindly for Craig Taylor. The unbeaten run may be over, but after fielding a relatively inexperienced side, it's clear City's main ambition is promotion. Cheltenham also lost 2-0 away to Southend, and Rovers play their first round match at Torquay on Saturday. Rob Walker, HTV News.